Namaste everybody. I am Vridhi Parak of Grade 8 A and today I am going to make khakra pizza. It is a very healthy dish and is easy to make with lots of veggies in it. Do try it.
Finely chop 1/4 cup of cucumber, tomato and onion. You can use other vegetables too. Now knead the dough for the khakra. We will knead it for 4 khakras. Now make 4 rotis and put them on the tawa and crisp them till they become reddish brown in color. This serves 2 people and we will use 2 khakras per person because on the first khakra we will apply sauce and so it will become soggy. The second khakra supports it. Use 2 spoons of mayonnaise, 2 spoons of pizza sauce and 2 spoons of mint chutney for the sauce. Mix well. Use 2 khakras one over the another. Apply 2 spoons of sauce thoroughly. Put the vegetables, salt according to your taste, save bhujia and then grated cheese. Repeat the same for the other pizza. Your khakra pizza is ready.